Hey Jack. Me and Elsa have something to show you.
Wow. Is that a picture of the two of you?
Yeah, it is. Do you like it?
Uh-huh. It's cool.
Jimmy, your new picture is darling. I love it.
I love your picture, son. I'm glad you like it too, Sugar Burger.
Gee. Elsa, since my dad calls my mom Sugar Booger, I should start calling you Sugar Booger too.
Aw, Jimmy, I will like that. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, it's starting to get windy. Do you know what makes the beach such a good place?
I don't know.
What?
Bees. Wow. That's a really cool looking kite.
Thanks. Everybody, fly some kites for free.
Wow. Look at those kites go.
You'll never know where your kite might take you.
I win.
Good job, Jack. You beat me.
Thanks, Bear. I did it. I got 2 points.
Jonah. Tell me what you see when you look at the ocean.
I see water and waves. And that's about it.
Yeah. But if you look under the water, you can see fish and all sorts of beautiful things.
Cool. Jack. Guys. Come to my submarine. We're going on a underwater expedition.
We're on our way, Barney. See you later, Mr. Boyd.
Bye, guys. Have fun.
All right. Let's go.
Hello? Anyone there?
Wow. It's Sebastian and Flounder.
Hi.
How's it going?
Is anyone at the coral reef?
Look, it's Nemo, Dory, and Marlin.
Hi, guys.
Yeah. Hi.
What's up?
Okay, we're going back up. Bye, guys.
Bye. Catch you later. I'm gonna play more golf. And hopefully, I'll play even better. It's time. Here I go. Everybody's trying to get in my head. I want to listen to my own heart talking. I need to count on myself instead. Lose yourself to get good. My ball is on the green. Sweet. I got a birdie. Now, on to the next hole. Man, I really want to get an albatross. The last time I played golf, I got a birdie, a hole in one, and an eagle. But no albatross. But I'll hopefully get one in this hole. Now, here goes my swing. Oh boy, I'm pretty proud to be the golf champion. But hopefully I'll get another gold medal from Mr. Boyd if I do awesome play. And now, here goes my chance to get a chip in. Oh wow. I got a chip in. Chip in for albatross. Well, at least I did get an albatross. An albatross is even better than an eagle, and a birdie. Anyway, on to the last hole.
Oh no! My ball landed into a water hazard. The water here is kind of deep, and I have no way to get my ball back. If I give up, I'll lose. What am I going to do? Think. Brain blast! I have an idea! I'll use my net to try and get my ball back! Now, here it goes! Nice! I got my ball back! Now, I'm gonna try again, and hope for the best! Amazing! I got another chip in! For a par. Well, I still did great. I hope Mr. Boyd will give me another gold medal or trophy. At least I didn't hit my ball out of bounds. A job well done. Now I'm gonna go back to shore. And I'll tell Blue and Magenta how well I did playing golf by myself. I'm pretty proud of myself.
This will be the greatest sandcastle ever. Are you ready to help me?
Yeah, we are.
Hi Sprinkles. How was golf?
It was awesome. I did really great. I got a birdie. And I got two chip-ins. A chip-in for an albatross. And a chip-in for a par.
Wow. Sprinkles. I am proud of you. Nice job.
Thank you. So, what are you doing?
We're about to build a sandcastle. Wanna come help us?
Yeah, sure. I would love to.
There. Our sandcastle is finished.
It's beautiful.
Wow. That is a nice sandcastle, guys.
Thanks, Twinkle.
You're welcome. Hey, me and my dad finish my sandcastle. Wanna come see it?
Sure.
Tada! This is my sandcastle.
Wow. Do you like it?
Yeah. It's awesome.
Thank you, little bear.
Now we can play some castle games. And then, it will be time to get ready for the beach party.
Okay. I can't wait.